Now, the mayor said we could continue our work, and so we shall.
We gotta be prepared. That's why I've made a table of treats. Aaron, you've had a hard day. Step right up. Pick a gun, any gun. No!
I'm sorry, not that gun.
That one's not ready. It's yours when it is. Here, in the meantime, this.
Wow, what does it do?
It's a Swiss Army knife. No woman should walk around unarmed.
I know what it does.
Also, here, why don't you take this?
Yeah?
Give that a toss. That's gonna send up a little poof. It's only dangerous to ghosts.
All right.
Yeah, my mistake. It was a medium poof. This puppy I like to call a ghost chipper. Hollow laser technology sucks in the ghost and neutralizes it. Step up to bat and do what you're gonna do.
You truly scare me. I just want to let you know that.
I'm gonna just...
Oh, it's like Mardi Gras in there.
It's a proton glove. It's going to maximize flexibility during hand-to-specter combat. Just give it a punch, it's motion activated.